Steve here has spent the month of May out on the road in search of some of Central Iowa's best places for breakfast.
That's right, Matt, cruising for comfort food ideas. They come from you, mostly in emails, but also through snail mail and phone calls. And this week, lots of people suggested that I go to Norwalk at sunrise to a snug little place on Sunset Drive. Snug is right.
Best place in town to eat.
Olson's Bread and Breakfast in Norwalk seats just 49.
And we love that family feeling.
And if you've ever passed it by thinking you should give it a try.
It's something I look forward to every morning.
Dedicated customers say you should, because this is definitely the little cafe that could.
I love everything on the menu. Whether you come in here for the eggs and the bacon and the hash browns or the rolls or the donuts, it's all good. It's all from scratch.
This five-year-old restaurant is run by the husband and wife team of Daryl and Liz Olson.
We both talked about it one time, and we had a dream that this is what we wanted to do, and it worked out, so we did it.
The baked goods and the bread and breakfast name.
We're known for our pancakes, our homemade bread, cinnamon rolls.
Are Daryl's game.
I do most of the baking.
He helps with the rest, but there's no doubt which cook cooks best.
Oh, Liz. Liz is.
So, Daryl, what's it like walking around on eggshells?
Oh, yeah, she's the boss.
In a hot kitchen from 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. Tuesday through Saturday. With your wife.
I learned to shut up.
Liz, who prefers to let her cooking do the talking, serves up platter after platter of fabulous food fast.
Your longest wait is about 15 minutes when we've got a full house.
Liz is a whiz with a frying pan, the stove, and a flat top.
Hopefully everything we serve is great. I mean, that's what we try for.
So come on in. Take a bite out of a piece of homemade buttered toast.
This is probably one of their signature items.
And find out why many people in Norwalk believe Olson's Bread and Breakfast is the most.
I just hope people that are seeing this realize how good it is, and they come out here and order and try some of the same food we're eating, and I'm sure they'll say the same thing.
Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Thank you to Daryl and Liz and Teresa down there at Olson's Bread and Breakfast. We really had a great time. And that's it for Cruising for Comfort Food this month. You never know when we'll be doing it again, though, so please keep those ideas coming. Everybody has a favorite hometown restaurant, right? We are right back on News Channel 8 this morning, right after this.